Agriculture Cabinet Secretary Mithika Linturi has called on the African Seed Trade Association to come up with new measures to boost food production and food safety on the continent. Speaking in Mombasa at the closing ceremony of the 24th African Seed Trade Congress, Linturi says agriculture has been greatly hampered by the effects of climate change, and there is the need for the world to leverage on technology and science to be able to give farmers seeds that can withstand the effects of climate change. Stakeholders attending the three-day Congress have also been urged to focus on increasing yields that can withstand pests and diseases and yield more growth in order to meet national food requirements in agriculture. Now, Linturi has also warned seed manufacturers against engaging in sale and distribution of fake or substandard feeds that will undermine food production in the country.
Raining on all individuals who are distributors of fake or counterfeit seeds in Kenya, so that we get the right seed in terms of quality for our farmers, so that we can improve on our production. And also, as African, as we talk about trade, there is no trade without production.
The seed manufacturers or the people participating in this space must answer to the question. The question that time has come when we must start thinking or continually invest in the development of seed varieties that are drought resistant, that are able to withstand pests and diseases, that can be able to yield more.
As the government leaders also, when you're discussing in the diplomatic protocols or wherever the ministers meet, that please, we need to open up the markets, we need to improve intra-Africa trade, and we need to let movement of seed be much more smoother than the way it is today.